affecting our economy. How is the Islamic economy building coming to the outside of the area?
Well, first I want to tell you that there are 57 members. We try to help all of them as much as we can. The Gambia, in certain areas, needs more help than others. We are always there. And we COVID hit. We could have a large package for all of the members of $1 billion to help a number of countries with COVID in their COVID crisis. And now with the food crisis, we have also put together a package of $10 billion worth of people credit available.